We are following a serious live local breaking news alert out of Bellevue this morning, where police have been responding to a possible active shooter situation at an apartment complex ever since 3:15 this morning.
That's right. Jenna Janes is there this morning. We are joining her live with the latest. Jenna, can you break down what you know so far?
Sure. To give you guys kind of an idea of just how intense this situation is, normally when we show up to breaking news, they allow us to go at least up to the police cars or to the tape, but this is just not the case today. They're having us move further and further back to keep us safe, as well as them during this possible active shooter situation. I'm going to step out of the way so you can really take a look at what's going on here. Right now, we know that this all started around 3:15 a.m. This is at the Fontainebleau apartment complexes. That's near 29th Ave and Calhoun Streets. That's the cross street that you're looking at right now. Now, if you look further down the street, you can see even more police cars. This is stretching from Calhoun all the way to Van Buren Street on 29th. Right now, Bellevue Police, Sarpy County deputies, and Nebraska State Patrol are all on scene, as well as a police helicopter searching overhead right now. Now, officers did respond here to a report of shots fired. That is when they set up this very large perimeter. I've seen police on nearly every single street from here to Van Buren. That's about six blocks away. Easily 30 police cars here on scene, making sure that everyone stays safe. We have heard that there may be as many as six suspects involved in this possible shooting. Officers have been told to take cover. We know the SWAT team was called in for backup. If you look at the few officers that you see standing there on your screen right now, you can see that a few of them do have things like shields with them or guns. Again, this is a very active situation. If you are in Bellevue and in the area, you're going to want to steer clear right now of 29th Avenue from Calhoun to Van Buren Streets, anywhere near the Fontainebleau apartment complexes. Anyone that is in the area is asked to stay near the complex. You will not be allowed in or out. And then if you're in the immediate area, just make sure that you give police room to work out here. Dave and Cerise, we're going to continue to track this situation. We'll be live as much as possible as soon as we know anything more. And then please continue to check our social media and online for any updates that we get. That's the fastest way we'll get information out.
All right, Jenna, thank you for that update. Of course, we'll be checking out with you often.